This piece was written by Hall Johnson, who was a fantastic composer, wrote Negro spirituals along with people like Nathaniel Dett and others in the life of the community. And so he is someone that you should read about and who really made a difference in the art form of the Negro spiritual. Without further ado, ain't got time to die.